This is it, what everyone waits for, the Stanley Cup playoffs, where dreams are made and hearts are broken. It's every young boy's dream to score that cup-winning Game 7 overtime winner, but alas, very few have ever done it. It's the joy, that I haven't felt yet, of seeing your team hold Lord Stanley's cup in the air, or the agony of watching the other team as they just defeated your team. Yeah, five times during my lifetime. Get it together, guys. Unfortunately for me, I, like every other Flyers fan, have to live vicariously through other teams. Since we didn't make the playoffs. In these days of the salary cap, talent is more evenly divided amongst the NHL teams. With that, and the odds of a Cinderella run being higher in the NHL than any other sport, makes choosing a winner even more daunting. That having said, here are my predictions for the first round of the 2021 NHL playoffs. Yes, I know I'm a few days late, but I kept my predictions the same, so no cheating here. Here's the brackets, and whatever you do, please don't touch that conference trophy! The Penguins versus the Islanders. A tale of two teams. Since the trade deadline, the Pens have been one of the NHL's hottest teams, where the Isles have been, well, just the opposite. The Penguins' window is closing. I think this run might be their last hurrah. Jeff Carter added to the mix, kind of up in the air. That said, the Islanders, I think, are a more complete team, and I think take it in five games. P.S. I was wrong. The series is tied at 2-2. Bruins versus the Caps. Never count out Alex Ovechkin and company. But the perfection line, solid goaltending, and a Taylor Hall with an axe to grind puts the Bees ahead in six. Matchup to watch, Tom Wilson versus Brad Marchand. Currently, Boston is up 3-1, so I'm on target. The Las Vegas Golden Knights versus the Minnesota Wild. Wild have had a decent season, are on the upswing, but Vegas is a cohesive unit, and I think with Petrangelo's leadership, Vegas takes it in five. Right now, the Knights are up 2-1, so I'm on pace here. The Avs versus the Blues. The Blues have been there and done that. The Avs have one of the most complete games in hockey today. I think it'll go the distance with the Avs squeaking by in seven. And I am completely dead wrong on this one. The Avs are up 3-0, and it looks like it's going to be closed out in four. Lightning versus the Panthers, the Battle of Florida. This all depends on how Kucherov and Stamkos play when they return. If they're productive, I say the Bolts in six. If they're a distraction, the Cats in six. Well, I was wrong on this one. The Bolts are up 3-1. Carolina versus Nashville. Carolina has been one of the best teams all year. Their goaltending can be suspect, but I don't think the Preds have a chance. Carolina in four. Well, I honestly didn't expect a Nashville win here, but here they are. The Canes are up 2-1, though. Edmonton Oilers versus the Winnipeg Jets. If Hellebuck has his way, and the Jets can keep McDavid and company from scoring in buckets, they have a chance. I doubt this happens, and the oil steamrolls over the Jets in four games. Well, dead wrong here, too. The Jets are up 2-0. Toronto Maple Leafs versus the Montreal Canadiens. For the first time since the year I was born, the Leafs and the Habs are meeting in the first round. Carey Price can steal a series, just ask the Penguins. But this Leafs team has way too much depth, and is my pick to go all the way. Still got a shot at this one. Habs are up 1-0, but would love to see the Leafs win it for Tavares, who I wish a speedy recovery. God, that was scary. So I say Leafs in 5 games before winning their first cup since Darren Roanoke did it with the help of a guru.
fucking do!
So, thanks for watching. If you liked it, please hit the old thumbs up. If you want to see more, please hit subscribe. I hope all of your Stanley Cup dreams come true, that your predictions were better than I fared, and I'll see you again soon.